of showing art. To really make it feel a part of the world, and not something distant and two-dimensional. This is my main question. How can I create new ways of displaying digital artwork that break the digital barrier between the viewer and the artist's self? So I've invented a digital infinity mirror.